This is Noline Chatora, who is 20 years old from the United States of Hard Workers Group in Chiwere. She is the one wearing white t-shirt and crushing maize. She is with her siblings who are doing their normal house chores. From right is Nomalisa, Nosta, Lolozile, Chantel, and Nokutenda. Their parents divorced and they started to stay with their aunt, with their mother, who then died of cancer in 2016. They were left in the custody of their aunt, who is also ill. Due to the illness of their aunt, Noline became the head of the household. She would go for peace jobs in order to get food and clothes for her siblings. All the siblings dropped out of school and they survived on wild fruits to an extent that they would guard the fruit trees near their home so that other children from the community will not finish the fruits. Noline joined Zoe in October 2018 and she benefited from trainings and support. Among the trainings was a dream design training which helped her to set goals that will guide her in her empowerment journey. She received $150 US and she started breeding and selling of turkeys and traditional chickens. She bought turkeys at $100 and traditional chickens at $50. Turkeys are hard to find in Chiwere, so she's selling her turkeys between $14 and $20 depending on the size. Chickens are sold at $5. From her profits, she managed to plaster and paint their kitchen, which is behind here. Noline also realized that she can make more money through hiring out of plates and big pots during community gatherings such as weddings, funerals, and church events. During COVID-19 lockdown, her projects were partially affected as churches, weddings, and other gatherings were banned. She only hired out at funerals during the lockdown. Since the hiring business was affected by the lockdown, she decided to diversify her business to fish farming after realizing that community members will always need relish even during the lockdown. Her empowerment pod assisted her in constructing a fish pond. She started with 20 fishlings, which she bought at $30 US. She has not yet realized the profits from the projects because the fishlings are still growing. From all her projects, she also managed to construct a well which they are using for drinking water. They are also using the well for watering their kitchen garden, which is just behind the well. So this is where Noline Chatora is doing the industrial attachment. She is attached to a boarding school which is nearby the community. She started in September 2020 and she is hoping to finish in December 2020. After she finishes her studies, she is going to pursue a catering business in her community area, as noted earlier. I'm now going to leave this time to her industrial supervisor, who has got something to say about Noline.
Thank you. Thank you, Zoe, for supporting me. Now I have achieved some of dreams, such as catering, bowl, and I'm left with toilet and box. Bye.